that he may be crowned with thy gracious favour and filled with abundant grace and all princely virtues. Through him who liveth and reigneth supreme over all things, one God, world without end. Amen. Amen.